Press the record. We've got record on. Hi guys, welcome back to KBN Adventures. It's going to be two parts to this one. One adventure and two. We are going to do a paranormal into one of the buildings where we know there was a death. But we're not actually going to disclose any information in regards to that. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So, way that we came in, it's not actually far from the roadside. We have a few cattle pots here where they were feeding. It is completely abandoned, is this, guys. We're going to go through here. We've got quite a lot of drawers, old drawers actually. We've got the fence. What did you say that word? Christmas cake? I think it's a piñata.
It's not. It's a happy birthday. It's where you start their birthday cakes, look, when they cook.
We've got newspapers. Let's look at date on this one. The date on that one's 1994. Let's have a look, see if there's any older ones. Nope. 94. A lot of papers from 94, so yeah, so it's 1994, possibly the last time this place was ever occupied. We've got there, 94 again. Oh, there's quite a lot of hay on this bit. I'm just going to go down here. There's a small little room in here. What's in here? That's another. Yeah, it's another cattle place. And we've got doors going outside. That's the building I want to get into, which is over there. But I'm going to go round here. I will leave a description or bring up my normal texts that I put up in regards to this place, but I'm not actually going to say it myself. So, let's see if I can get through here. So, we were on that side over there, but we couldn't get through because part of the roof has come down. I'm going to go down here. And then into here.
Some guy's caught the back of the door.
There's going to be a tight squeeze, it says.
Wow. What is this? Caught on the back of the door, girl.
Wow. She's got an old, very old coat, moth bitten, with a couple of wellies. Yeah, it's a farmer's jacket. Don't really want
to
touch moot. That's a wheel for it's like a combine, you used to put a fan belt on it. Probably connected to this one, but right. Probably connected to that. Or did it go? No, it connected there, didn't it? So in here it might have been.
I just want a picture of them bottles.
Might have been.
Oh wow,
I've
got all metrics on that.
Oh, it's just, yeah, there's a staircase there, but it's hopefully bricked up.
Where? Yeah, but there's another thing,
Let's see if we can get round.
There's so many things.
Let's see if I can get through. Come on. Hello. Must be, there's another door down here. Ah. Isn't it? Three steps to a piece of metal. Milk bottle thing.
They used to do milk at local
fair. Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's a nice generator there. I'll take a photograph of that, guys. There is an upstairs. I'm just wondering how you get upstairs. So could actually do the spirit box in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, bored, isn't it? And you've got the barn out there. The big barn.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. For things. Don't even have to put me towels on, it's quite good, is this? It's just an empty room.
That might be some storage thing. Fridge.
I'm going to go. These
boxes.
Look out here. So, I don't know. That could be his house then.
No, it's over there.
His house is down that way then. So this is the barn. It's got some cupboards there.
Have we been in there?
No, that's where we came from.
We didn't come from anymore.
Yeah, we did. Going over there in a minute. But yeah, cracking. Loads of photographs to take on this place. I'm going to go round here, let's have a look. So that's where all things are. Get away. Bloody flies. Right, just got to be careful. This bit because it's open there. And then we have that which is down there. I'm gonna come this way. And we have that one down there. And we've got this place. Yeah. It's got like stables in here.
Stables.
Stables.
Yeah.
It's possibly where he's kept his horses. So there's a wall there. Yeah, it's been here for a long time, is this? I don't think anybody knows it's here. Wood rot. Right. Climb back over these pieces of wood. Nah.
Did you say it was waterworks?
It's waterworks next door, yeah.
Yeah, that's what you can see from
there. So that bit's knocked down, so it's got to be, his house must be over there then. Yeah. Nowhere to get into there. There's a cobweb.
Yeah.
Check into that other building. That can't be his house.
No.
I'm sure that's got to be the house.
That'd be his house.
Because there's an upstairs as well, so how do you get upstairs? There is an upstairs. So there must be some stairs or something. So it's not round there, so it's got to be. It's got to be somewhere in here. Got to watch out because it's got asbestos roof. We should have worn a mask going in there. I'm just going to pause it there, guys, till we get over to the other side of this brambles. Okay, part two. It's the. I'm going to see if I can try and get in contact with the previous owner of this place that we're in now. So I've got my necrophonic app out at the moment, and I've also got my K2 meter, which is not much lightening up, but I'm going to start this and see how we go. I'm here in a barn. My name's Cal. Can you tell me your name? No. Here? Right. How many spirits are here with us now?
One.
He's gone. Right. Well, my name's Cal. What's your name? Do you see this little black box I've got in my hand? Okay, it's on a green light at the moment. Can you flicker it to possibly the middle button, which is yellow? Oh my god. There's no electrical equipment in here at all. It's not. Even if I put it there. Right. Is it a male or a female that's with us at the moment? I'm trying to get in contact with a guy called John. Is John with us at the moment? Say yes or no.
Bye.
John, if you're with us, can you tell us how you died? Right, there is no electrical equipment in here at all.
John, is that you?
Is that you playing? John, is that you playing with my K2 meter? Can you do it again? Oh, wow. Oh, cheers. Thank you, John. Can you do it again? Whoa, thank you.
Right,
just to make sure that it's not my phone that's interfering with it, I'll move my phone away. John, can you touch my K2 meter again? Can you make the lights flash again? No, that stopped flashing.
Oh, break. See.
John, can you tell me how you passed away? We're going to go into the part of your house now. If you want to follow us, that would be grateful. And we might be able to get some mod. That is still flickering, is that? It flickers every so often.
Oh, wow.
That's the first time I've actually had that flicker.
Is Annie here?
Is Annie with us? Yes. Yes. Right, is Annie in the house? Can you say yes or no if Annie is in the house? Well, I'm just going to pause it there, but thanks for talking to us, and I'll meet you over in the house. Thank you. We're into the house. Do you want it a bit torch? No, torch. Yeah. Right. Got glitter. A few batteries. No, here.
Alright.
You need to press your ones.
Yeah. Is
it charity boxes? No.
They did a lot for Christy and
Ed. Right. We've still got a washing machine.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Still got a washing machine. Dryer.
Oh, my goodness. Sorry.
If I can get over here, see if I can get in. Bags of cloves. Basically, it's just like everything's just been left.
They've just literally gone.
Got letters. I'm not going to show you the names on the letters, guys.
Mrs.
Yeah, it does actually say Mrs. on there. Interesting, there's no wind.
Yeah, there's a breeze behind me. It's nice.
You shouldn't say that.
Do you know what? No. Do you know what? It's actually...
Won't get much roses in there, would you? It's a bit small.
Red thing?
Tapes. Loads of tapes. Some of brothers. Vim. Vim.
pantry thing.
I've got to be careful where I'm standing. Paperwork in that red box down there, some more charity boxes.
Yeah, the outpatient's apartments.
Charity boxes still. Cobwebs.
PB license
there. Oh, it's a bath.
Look at that.
It's a bath with a load of books in. I'll do it with the camera, I'll just pause it there guys, I'm just going to get some. Into the house.
Wow.
We've got buttons. We've got some other stuff.
Pills,
that's it, yeah, pills.
Look.
So let me do this, hold on. There shouldn't be any electric in this place, so... There's no electric in this place. So, I'm going to go over here and somewhere. We'll do that one last, guys. I'm going to do that one last because that's the stairs. Oh, there's a basement. Right, so we've got a basement and an upstairs. Do you want to have a look? Can't really do much. Oh, wow. I need to take a photograph of that. Just round that corner.
Look at that.
Just round that corner, right, just round that corner is a writing desk. Is it? Oh, it's a biscuit
tin. Cookie tin. Look, there's lots of cookies. There's another baking tin. She proper likes her baking. Careful.
We've got another one down here for third place, Bingley Shore.
Oh, that must be where he thingied his cows.
We've got Bingley Shore. And some more up floor down by your feet.
There, third place, second place.
Third.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
Right, if you take that, it's still recording. Just give me your phone.
Oh, sorry.
And you just need to get a shot of this drop.
Oh, look at the dog. Aww.
Right. Do you want to do the basement?
Focus.
People boy.
freezer?
Yeah. Oh, don't go further in there.
Why?
Because you don't know what the floor's like.
Is that rubbish?
Yeah, but you don't know what the floor's like. Nice is that. Read that, look. Look, the hut. If you smash this house, I will smash yours hard. I will smash yours hard. So there's somebody here that really likes this house. Upstairs we go.
Hello.
Don't say hello.
Huh? Hi.
Look at that.
Oh wow.
Board games, books. Completely full of paperwork. Hey?
Look at the kids outside.
Okay. So there's two girls and a boy.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah. No. They've gone that way.
Gone in the barn?
Yeah. Because they probably can't think of getting into this house, that's why. So, what do you call it?
Are you going
upstairs?
Oh, you can't?
No, it's blocked.
It's just a set of stairs.
Okay then. So, I'm going to call it a day for this one, guys, but I hope you like it. Don't forget to leave a comment and also like, also tell your friends as well. And I'll see you down the road.